you've seen from the Philadelphia Eagles is what they wanted to do is exploit this Houston Texans secondary that is so vulnerable. That's Glover Quinton on the outside just playing zone, and you allowed DeSean Jackson just floating in the middle.
He'll take a hit on the first snap from Antonio Smith, but it was late, and DeSean Jackson missed the over 30.